The Ashland Breakdown is just hard to resist.